had a dog that I loved very much. Her name was Mitzi. And she got to be old. And she died. I was very sad when she died. Because she and I were good pals. And when she died, I cried. Grandmother heard me crying, I remember, and she came and she just put her arm around me, because she knew I was sad. She knew how much I loved that dog. And my dad said we'd have to bury Mitzi. And I didn't want to. I didn't want to bury her because I thought I'd just pretend that she was still alive. But my dad said that her body was dead and we'd have to bury her. So we did.